It's just based on 3 words. It's a small activity, but this is something which is very flexible. This can be used by parents as well, not just teachers. तो आप चाहे तो उसको क्लासरूम में इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं, अदरवाइज आप इसको घर में भी डे टू डे बेसिस पे यूज कर सकते हैं. आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अन एग्जांपल एंड एक्सप्लेन दिस टू यू. लेट्स टेक एन एग्जांपल ऑफ दिस पिक्चर. इट्स अ बर्ड्स नेस्ट. ठीक है, सो यू कैन शो दिस टू द चाइल्ड ड्यूरिंग द क्लासरूम और यू कैन शो इट टू देम एट होम, क्योंकि घरों में भी हमारे होते हैं कहीं कहीं घोंसले बने हुए होते हैं बर्ड्स के, या कोई और चीज आप इस तरह की दिखा सकते हैं विच इज पार्ट ऑफ नेचर एंड इट्स प्रेजेंट एवरीवेयर इन मोस्ट ऑफ द हाउसेस. So let's just start off with this picture. So you're going to show the picture to the child, yeah, the actual nest, and the first thing you will ask is, what do you see? Now this sounds like a very simple question, and it is. That's the beauty of this technique, this activity. It's extremely simple. It can be molded for any age, for a child of any age. इसमें आपने अगर पहला सवाल ये किया कि व्हाट डू यू सी, सो यू शुड एक्सपेक्ट एन आंसर जिसमें बच्चा आपको बहुत सिंपल आंसर देगा कि जी आई सी ए नेस्ट. Yeah, I see a bird's home. Then you start going deeper into this and you ask, what are you thinking right now? So then the child is going to start thinking, "Acha ji, what I see is a bird's nest, but where is the bird?" So they will start asking you questions like this, I'm thinking, where did the bird go? What happened to the bird's babies? Why is it living here? Why does it not have a proper house? या ये कि why does a bird live on a tree, is it safe for the bird, you know, things like that. फिर जब बच्चे ने आपसे ये वाली questions कर लिए तो you will obviously you will be answering these questions and then you will ask the child to go deeper and you go to ask, so what are you wondering about this bird now, or what are you wondering about this nest? And the child is going to say, I'm wondering where it's living right now, or I'm wondering what are the names of its babies, what did they look like, what did they eat. Yeah, is the bird going to come back? Should I start taking care of this nest and keep it safe with me? कि अगर वो वापस आती है, will it come back to this nest? And so on and so forth. And you know, that's where the child is going to, once the child starts to wonder, he is going to get more creative. And that is the time for you to also get creative. उसके बाद आप you can make any kinds of connections that you want. For example, you can talk about from the birds, you can talk about the different types of birds there are. You can talk about the animal kingdom on its own, you know, like animals mein mammals kya hote hain, birds kya hoti hain, what are reptiles, how do birds fly, you can talk about that. Aap nest ki jo hai knowledge ko leke aage leke ja sakte hain. You can talk about habitats also, you can talk about the weather and the climate. So there's so many things jisse you know, there's so many conversations that you can open up with the child. And frankly speaking, there's something ke agar aap isko effectively use karte hain, these conversations can go on for weeks and this can become a whole lesson for the child. Aur isme one of the best things is ke you keep the interest of the child in mind over here. इसमें आप देखिए, डू नोटिस व्हाट काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस इज द चाइल्ड आस्किंग, व्हाट इज ही और शी वंडरिंग अबाउट, एंड देन यू टेक द कन्वर्सेशन फ्रॉम देयर. सो दिस वाज अ सिंपल रूटीन, सी थिंक वंडर. वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट सम अदर रूटीन्स लेटर ऑन. डू लेट अस नो इफ यू यूज्ड इट, हाउ डिड इट गो. थैंक यू सो मच.